Hi guys, I'm back. In the end, and well, I haven't looked at your comments because the last video was exact. I did the last video was like today, and I did the same video today. How do I even get in my house? I'm back. I'm trying to set my spawn point here. If I even can. I know I said in the last video this would be the last video of Minecraft, but it's not. I'm never stopping doing Minecraft. And do you like my house, by the way? I'm just making these dragon's head, open their mouth and open and close their mouths. And as I said in the last video, I was going to go back to the normal dimension, but I didn't, sorry. So I'm just going to do it now. I did not mean to do that. I'm just gonna kill the ender dragon. Another. And then I'm going to come back. Spend some weapons. And then if I can kill the ender dragon, if I can't kill the ender dragon in this video, I'll do the rest of it. I'll kill the ender dragon in the next video as well. And they put off the edge of the thing. I'll try not to fall into the portal. I'm going on survival. Gonna torch because I've never got the ender dragon Z before. And the pickaxe. Getting the pickaxe and then I'm changing to survival to get the ender dragon's egg. Yes, first time getting this. Never got it before. But I'm just going to make a place for this to go. And then I'll go and just we got an M in survival. Just need to find iron bars. No! I just got rid of the energy on Jag. Bye.